think that is Moonbeam. What the Moonbeam Cinema? Oh, this is it. Or is it? Ah, I'm not at it. Okay. Are you serious? Moonbeam, oh my god, this is a family there. Oh no, there's a bloop fly! Grr. Look! Of course it's gonna go for me. No, I'm trying to change my gun. No, because no. Just got owned. Oh! Damn, I miss it. Oh, his health's going down pretty quickly. Yeah, bitch! Okay. That is not where the family is. Let's travel there. That's the setup over there, like the worst family. Are they around here? Right, I'm gonna just say it's not, I don't think they're here. Unless they're over at Arfi. What the fuck? What was that? What? What the fuck? Oh! I guess gun on him. Oh, did I guess gun? Oh shit! No. No. Go away. I broke his gun. I broke it. That's lovely. So what am I meant to do now? Because the family isn't anywhere. I'ma just go for backyard food. Maybe they're there again. Level 4. Lamplight Caverns. Did I just say sand mine kills? I don't know, like say I've searched all three. There's not too bad. Well, they're not there. They're not there. Yeah. They're not there.
Up until the jack every day. Yeah.
This quest is hard. Right, I'm just, where is it? I'ma just travel to Voltron 01. Not Voltron 101 even, Megaton. And basically just go to sleep and see if hey, don't care about America! Their own selfish desires. Oh crap. I didn't mean to do that. Hello! Did it just say biohazard or hazard? Yeah, I'm just gonna go to my house. Where's my house? Is this it? No. Jump. Jump in there. No. I'm just saving that. The quest was long and hard, and it still is long and hard. Yay! Right, guys. I'll be back with another session later. Bye!